I want to tell you about an important study published in a journal called The American Surgeon. In this report, a total of 89 women whose average age was 65 years underwent mastectomy and reconstruction over a 10-year time period. The type of reconstruction these patients experienced were those that we commonly use. These include two stages of first a tissue expander followed then by a permanent implant, or rotating tissue from the back or the tummy up to fill in the space. So in other words, in this group of older patients, the types of reconstruction are those that we typically use in younger women or other age groups. What's the bottom line? Well, the bottom line is that breast reconstruction in older women is a feasible option that should be offered to patients. Let me share with you a personal experience that I recently had with a 74-year-old woman who underwent bilateral mastectomies with immediate reconstruction. The next day, she was up on the nursing unit, walking around and kidding with the nurses, "I'm looking for my third husband. I feel so great about what's happened to me." So if you're an older patient needing mastectomy, you should be comfortable in raising this issue with your multidisciplinary team. Go for it. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.